G'day team, just heading around to Marcus Target Paddy Coley's house to shoot a couple of groups with the bow, and then we're heading out for to chase another Samba in the same spot where we were unlucky the last time. So we're just about to go there, shoot some groups, and then we'll head on out and see if we can't nab us a Samba this evening. Alright, stand by. Oh, 60 meter group. Well, had a bit of a crack at 60 meters. We won't be shooting that far tonight. You just don't have the opportunity to do that. We were hunting in the tight pine, so it's not flash, but it'll do. It'll do. The old TP's lost his arrow. I'm pretty sure it skimmed under went underneath.
Yeah,
it was on the money straight through there. Yeah. We call that a hawk shot. Bow shot?
I need to aim up about here.
You know, because it's video, you know, but his arm's been too short and not generating enough speed. Bro's got the $600 sight and can't utilise it because his brace height's too
big.
Yeah.
Must be smaller.
Yeah. He needs to have a shorter brace height so he can generate the speeds he needs to get to, well, get some killing power going on. Yeah, better than matter. Either way, tonight we see an animal, we get a shot on, one of us will be having a shot. We even maybe the infamous double team on the bow, which would be good. Of course, I get to count and release my arrow first.
The minute I hit one, it'll just be ripped.
Like you know me too well. Was it just because my videos, I can't count? Well, I know who can't count, Gav.
Yeah.
We're going to go on three. One, boom. Anyway, I think we've had enough practice, eh?
Yeah, it's kind of
difficult. Well, just getting close to heading into our block, heading down the main drag. I'm just looking for the sign. So we're back in that spot, chasing that elusive Samba. Deer, stag would be preferable, but I'll take a good young eating hind if there's one available. So head into our spot, get set up, and start walking and stalking. So we're all kitted up and head in and get undercover and start stalking, and the wind's up our ass, so we're gonna have to punch down. Shoot, need to wait for him to come into the heart.
saw the one stag. I think we spooked a couple early on in the piece, but very windy. Never mind. We know that big stag's in there.
Well, on the other block.
But well, that's hunting, and that's particularly bow hunting. So, see you next time.